IFC Edit allows to modify the model and create a new changed IFC file. We can, for example, delete chosen properties or even whole sets of properties. If you erase too much or just want to undo some of the changes, you can use the shortcut. You can modify the name of property or its value. To add a new property set, select an element and go to the ribbon. The first step is to create its name. You can also create a property set by right-clicking in the Model or Properties panel. Once the property set is ready, you can add properties to it. After choosing Add Property, a window appears. You need to define the property name and value. You can also define a unit by choosing it from the list. You can change the information you created at any time. The properties can have numerical values, but they can be also defined as text values. After completing all changes, you can export the model as a new IFC file. Choose where you want to save your newly created IFC file. After completing all the steps, you can open your new IFC file by clicking Open Last Export.